thank you so much, and thank you to the exchange. It's a real honor to open the markets today, and thank you to our shareholders who discovered what we do and why we do it. I strongly believe that profitable companies like RIWI in the public markets are the root path to prosperity, not only for Canada, but for the world. I often say at RIWI, stay different to win, right? It's a motto. It's a bit different than be different to win. And staying different to win for us means just being fully committed doggedly to profits and growth and cash in the bank and fundamentals. RIWI stands for real-time interactive worldwide intelligence. And there's two words that I want to sort of emphasize today as we pay tribute to our constituencies, right? Our families, our customers, our shareholder base, and our community. And those two words are worldwide and intelligence, right? So on the worldwide piece of it, before RIWI came along, global data collection companies in the sentiment and predictive analytics space sort of meant 30 countries, maybe 50 countries. At RIWI, we really mean global. So that's 229 countries and territories from over 1.6 billion interviewees from whom we've collected sentiment data and observational data. So we really mean global. And the second word is actually more important. It's intelligence, right? So I feel that we often grow up sort of admiring the naturally intelligent individual, or just like we admire for some instinctive, maybe human reason, the natural beauty, right? But we feel that intelligence can actually be acquired over time. And every single day, right, every second, our machine learns and becomes more intelligent. And we do as well at RIWI as we listen to more people. So we often say every voice counts. And listening, which is really hard, and testing your assumptions and checking those assumptions at the door, really that's sort of the foundation of truth and intelligence. And I really thank my mom and my dad for teaching me that. So on that note, and to celebrate prosperity for ourselves, for our company, for our shareholders, and for Canada, and thank you to the exchange to enable us to tell our story, our profit story to the world. Let's ring that bell. Thanks, guys.